Hey everybody, Chase from CN Woodwork here. This is my entry for the Summer's Woodworking 2014 Birdhouse Contest. Alright everybody, this is the finished birdhouse. I did this project relatively quickly, so it's just a bunch of wood that I had laying around. I found out about the project on Friday, and it is now Monday, Friday evening. So yeah, I've just been kind of pounding this out over the weekend. But I had some walnut laying around and some cherry and just some old pine. I actually missed out on the 2x4 project. I didn't get my entry done in time, so I missed out on that one. So I figured I better jump on this one since I found out about it late. But I also thought it would be a good project because I do have a lot of birds around my house. Around here I see robins and sparrows, and I don't care about the magpies, but I saw a bluebird the other day. Yellow finches have been coming around a little bit, so there's quite a few different species of birds that might enjoy a birdhouse. And thanks to Summer's Woodworking for hosting these contests and providing awesome prizes and all that stuff, because it's a lot of fun and it's good to have some competition. So thanks for watching the video. I hope you like the birdhouse. We'll be right back.